everyone. We're back with another reaction video. We are going to be continuing our fourth Impact journey. We are on week two of the live shows. Week one was phenomenal, perfect. I love that performance. It was not my favorite performance. The one, the judges' houses, when they sang the Rihanna song, was my favorite so far in this journey so far. So it's still my favorite as of now. Week two could change my mind, but I'm not sure of that. But week one was still great and perfect. I loved, you know, when Simon talked about how their vocals and their choreography was just on point, and their energy and the positivity, it was just up there, man. It was just so great. Yeah, just check that last reaction if you guys never checked it out. But we are on week two right now, so let's go.
Hey, listen, well, let's get this show on the road, and by road I mean telly. Up to perform first, it's the group, so over to you, Cheryl.
Look how happy she is.
The song that changed and started my career. No. We have Almira, Irene,
Mylene,
and Selena.
It's Selena! Their names is perfect too. I love their damn names.
We got this, man!
We love being here in Britain, so different from our home in the Philippines. The building, the weather,
rain.
Queens living here. So this week we wanted to sing a British song.
Oh, British song.
It's The Sound of the Underground by
Girls Aloud.
By Girls Aloud.
Week two, very exciting.
We love this song, but this is reinvention week, so we need to make it different.
We've got an amazing idea for you this week. We want to do a mashup.
That's not a bad idea, make things different.
We've been given two options. It's Boom Clap or Clapping Song.
They all went to heaven in a literal boat clap bat.
But it's so hard to pick because both songs are so challenging.
Boom, clap the sound of my heart. The beat goes on and on and on and on.
I know that song.
Why did you choose that song? I might blush a little bit. I might think it's super cute.
Hopefully we can make
it. I like how she's supportive of them, man.
We will work our butts off tonight.
Oh, I know you will. We already
it's
know.
It's Thursday night, and we still haven't decided what our mashup song will be. We need to be 100% sure about the notes, okay? Let's try it again. It's so tough to choose because the clapping song is more upbeat, and the boom clap is
more slower.
We are so close to studio day, but at least we have Cheryl to help us.
It is Friday night. We tried two songs.
I'm now convinced we've chose the right one.
I think we're gonna go for the clapping song. Are you okay with that? Yes. Honest to God, is brilliant.
Thank you. Yeah, let's go forth Impact.
Impact.
Oh, look at the outfits. This is definitely different from their style. Oh man, they're gonna get up, man. Oh man, they're on point, man. Yeah, I love the outfits, man. Oh, I love it. Sassy, man, sassy.
Oh,
Oh god, I hear that vocal. Ooh, they killed it at the end! I like that one. Definitely, okay, it was definitely different from what their, the other songs were. Their normal thing. Definitely different. I like how they expand their horizons. I love that. And it shows something different, a different side of them, for people to say. I like that. I actually really like that. Let's see what the judges got to say.
Selena. Congratulations. It was fantastic.
I think I would have chosen Boom Clap. I think it would have been a better song.
Actually, if you had seen it.
I mean, it was a different style from what they are.
So, thanks for your advice.
But... Well, just tell you what I heard in the big two. Apart from that, I also thought it was a tiny bit narcissistic choosing your own song for the girls.
The girls actually chose it for us.
But the good news is. That's really mature. I thought you looked better than last week. The choreography was better. Vocals great. Harmony's great.
Yep.
You are a band who I know rehearse like crazy, are ready for the real world. Got a lot of competition in this competition, but I thought you did great. In fact, you've always done great, to be honest with you.
Well done.
I agree.
Hi, girls. I disagree. I thought that really, really worked. When you were talking about in the VT in the little clip before, and I was like, Cheryl's crazy to put those two songs together, but it really worked, I thought. I thought it was really, really cool.
Yeah.
And I think... What did I say earlier?
You said you didn't like it.
I did not. He's full of it. But do you know what? Usually before, it's looked very like, oh, we're concentrating. Tonight looked like you had fun, and it felt really real tonight,
did.
And I loved it. It was great. Well done, guys.
I did not say that.
The claws are out. Every single judge in here right now is literally coming.
From Cruella.
Halloween was last
don't
week.
Don't get me started.
Why are you dressed for Halloween?
Because I dress like Halloween every week.
That's true.
Simon's such an asshole.
By the way, it's called Fashion Darling. You will not know anything about
it's
it.
Anyway,
can I just say what I love the most is that your identity now has started to kind of morph into your own. Even though you're sisters, I can see that you're each individuals at the same time.
Yeah.
And vocally, it sounded great. And I love that tune. That's one of my favourite girls' lounge.
It's my second favourite.
You know what? This was a collaborative effort. I absolutely loved it. It was fantastic.
Thank
Forget
you.
About whatever these lot are saying, the narcissism, the pretending to hate it. It was fab!
Look at Simon's face.
You really are!
Like four little fireworks. What was it like opening the show?
Well, we would like to take this opportunity to thank British for voting for us because now we had an opportunity to sing our mentor song and it's
no,
an honor.
It was. And was it nice to see Simon singing along? Because he was singing along. Did you see Simon singing along?
Yeah.
Well done, Ollie.
Okay, remember, you have the power to decide whether Fourth Impact will be back again next week. You can vote by phone or via the X Facts app. We know you've got itchy fingers, but hold your horses. You can't vote until the end of the show. Please give it up for Fourth Impact!
Yeah! I want to scream in the mic, though. Yeah! All right, let me pick. Okay, my thoughts on this. Rihanna's still my favorite, The Rihanna, when they sang the Rihanna song, still my favorite performance from the judges' house. Still my favorite. This one was, it showed, oh, we could do something different. It showed us, like, okay, we could do something different. Like, they were trying to show us they could have fun and they could expand their horizons and stuff. And it was a great performance. It did show, like, they were having fun. The passion is still there. I still feel the passion. I still feel like they're, their hard work still paying off. Still not, I think week one was actually better than week two. From my opinion, but it was still just as good. It was still a great performance. The judges' house, Rihanna, and they sang Rihanna, still my favorite. But anyway, guys, post your comments down below. What it's better, week one or week two? I think week one's better than week two. Week two is still a great performance. I just think week one's better. So please tell me in the comments what you think was better, week one or week two. But anyway, guys, like, comment, subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next reaction.